Hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is rayodaniel, and in this video we're going to continue our multi-part video series regarding high-level features. This particular video we're going to be covering what snapshots are within Highlevel. Now, before we hop into it here, I'd like to just take a minute and explain what a snapshot is. A snapshot is really an image of a complete business system inside of Highlevel. Now, what exactly does that mean? So let me kind of take a step back and give a frame of reference. Most people who are interested in Highlevel have done funnel work or looked at funnels. Well, ClickFunnels specifically has a feature that most people have used called Share Funnel. And Lead Pages and other software also has this type of feature where you can create a funnel, you can then create a link and then send that link to somebody. They can click on that link and then import the entire funnel directly in their system without having to recreate it. This is a great feature, but Highlevel has taken that sort of thought process and took it to the next level. So imagine in Highlevel. Now, when we're talking about Highlevel, we're talking about complete business systems. We're talking about websites. We're talking about funnels. We're talking about workflows. We're talking about email campaigns. We're talking about any kind of forms that you build. Any of the things that you would completely build out in Highlevel can be included inside of a snapshot. Now, imagine that. Imagine if you can create multiple different website templates, 10 different funnels, a campaign for people, multiple different workflows, and distribute all of that to somebody just like you would share a link and click on it and actually put that directly in their account. Imagine if you could do that. Well, that's exactly what the Highlevel snapshot is. And what I want to do in this example is to kind of show you some of the flexibility, show you how snapshots are used inside of Highlevel. So let's get started. So here we're going to see that we already have a demo account pulled up. Now, for simplicity and sake of this, I'm going to show you what snapshots are, but I'm only going to pull in a few items because we don't want this thing to run. Sometimes pulling in a snapshot could take a little bit, you know, could take 5, 10, 20 minutes for the process to completely image over, and I don't want to spend that much time in this video doing it. So we're going to do one or two items just to make it very quick and easy. So right now what I want to focus on is workflows. Inside of this demo account, you'll see there are no workflows included here. That was the first thing I wanted to show you. Now, when you're inside of Highlevel, if you haven't watched my other video regarding what is Highlevel, there are sort of a structure of how Highlevel is set up. Highlevel is set up with a Highlevel agency view, and then under the agency account, there's subaccounts. Now, the subaccount is really where a complete business resides. Now, one of the things about snapshots is a snapshot lives at the agency level inside of Highlevel, okay? It does not exist at the sub-account level. That's one of the main things to understand about snapshots. So right now from this demo account, we need to switch over to the agency account. Now we're going to switch over to the agency account, and here we're going to set up all of our sub-accounts. These are just some of the sub-accounts I've created for some of the testing purposes here, but this is the area that you need to go to if you want to load a snapshot into a particular account. Now, before we load the snapshot, let's take a look at where the snapshots are. So here we'll see there's a menu options for account snapshots. Now, there's three main areas of snapshots. Number one is what they call vertical snapshots. The vertical snapshots are these snapshots provided by Highlevel for different areas or niche markets. So here's one for the attorney. Below it is the one for CrossFit. Here's the one for dentists. Now, if you take a look here, it says select and create new account. So what you can do is, if you have a client that per se is a dentist, you can click on this, load the dentist snapshot of all the websites, the templates, the funnels, the emails, the forms, all that stuff that Highlevel has already built for you. You're going to preload the account with that before the user even logs in. That's what's such a great feature about this. Now, Highlevel does offer you just complimentary templates here you can see in many different niche markets. Now, some of the nice things about it, though, is you as a Highlevel user can create your own snapshots. So you can have your own sub-account. You can create like a demo account and pre-fill it with all the websites, templates, emails, forms, all those things that you may want to distribute to a client. And then once you have all that inside of a sub-account, you then create a snapshot of that account. and then move that as a template. Now, if you look here, the next one's going to be what Highlevel calls own snapshot. These are the snapshots that you as an agency owner own. These are yours. This is just a sample. I call it massage template one here, but this is a template that I can create. And again, I can create as many of these as I want. One of the nice things about Highlevel is they don't believe in limits. So you get unlimited snapshots. You can create as many as you want in here. So that's really nice to not have to worry about being limited by, I can only create 10 snapshots or 5 or 100. You can create as many as you want here and play with it. So all in the own snapshots, this is where the ones that you own are. Now, you can also have somebody share a snapshot with you, just like you can with a share funnel, if you remember that same terminology. So underneath the imported snapshots, here are a few snapshots that I've received from other people, and I have clicked on those and loaded those into my account. Those show up as imported snapshots. So ultimately, when it comes to the agency level, here's where all the snapshots live and reside, at the agency level. Now, how do I use those to actually create or deploy something to an account? Now, you can do this in one of two ways. Number one, you can just simply choose a vertical, like choose an attorney, click on create new account. This will then take you over. You can set up the new account. Anybody that's using that particular, if you have an attorney, you put in their information, create their account, and then their account is already preloaded with that. That's one way that you can use a snapshot when creating the account from scratch. Now, that's great, okay? But what would be nicer is snapshots are not just a way to pre-populate an account whenever it's created. Another very useful way of using a sub-account is to actually deploy something to a client that you might have developed. For instance, in this case, let's just say you created a great workflow, okay, and you wanted to share that workflow with a client or multiple clients. Well, great. Well, how do you get that workflow into their account for them to be able to use? Let's take a look at that and we'll see. So here we're at the sub-account level. We're still in the agency view, the high-level view. So we're going to go into this particular demo account that we have. Now we're going to click on actions over here and we're going to do load snapshot. Here is where we have the option of choosing what snapshot we want to view. Now, like the screen that we saw before, the imported ones, these are the ones that we've gotten from other people. The one that says own, this is the ones that you own yourself, that you created. And the ones that say vertical are the ones that are templates from Highlevel. So you can pick any particular one that you want. I'm going to choose an imported one here. So let's just choose this one here. So we're going to choose this one and click proceed. Now, inside of here, it's going to show you, here's all the things inside of this snapshot that you can choose to push or deploy, however you want to phrase it, to a client. So right now we see that there's one calendar, one form, one funnel or website, one pipeline, three different review settings for your reputation management, your reviews. There's 9 tags because people might use a special tag. There's 4 text and email templates in this one, and 15 workflows. Now, here's the nice thing about this. We could simply choose, first of all, we can expand this right here to see what that calendar is. This is called a sales op calendar. I can come down here to tags and see here's all the different tags that are being configured for this one. Now, we could see all the things that need to be deployed, but we don't have to, in this case, accept everything in this snapshot. So here, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to click skip all the way down. Because again, I don't want to load all these and take the time for this. But what I want to do is say skip. And then I'm going to come down to just say this right here. Inbound lead nurturing using the chat widget. And I'm going to say select this one here. So that's the only thing out of this entire image that I'm going to select is this one workflow. So I'm going to do that and click proceed. Now, Highlevel does another great thing. If you're deploying all of these things to a client, what if there's a conflict? What if this workflow already exists in the client? Well, then you need to be able to tell Highlevel what to do. So here's one of the things that's nice. Right now, first of all, it says no conflicts detected. That's because we don't have any workflows there, if you remember that. We started out with showing there were no workflows. Now, here, you can either choose to skip installing the complete massage or do an overwrite. So overwrite means if there was a conflict, you would have the option of saying, yes, I know there's a workflow there that already exists. I want to take this workflow and overwrite it and deploy it on top of it, if that makes sense. So right now we're just going to go ahead and just move forward since there are no conflict. Click proceed. Copying data, we will notify you once everything is completed. Okay, great. Now what we're going to do here is we're going to hop back into the demo account, come down to automations, and voila, there we are. Inbound lead nurturing chat widget, that's the one that we talked about. We can click it up, open it, and here's the entire workflow. So you could see this is kind of a complicated workflow. This would take quite a while to manually build. Well, do you see, starting to see the power of snapshots, how you can simply use it to create new accounts, or you can simply use it to deploy updates to clients whenever you want. And you have complete control of that because you can select, take this subclient and deploy this snapshot, and here's the features of the snapshot that I want to deploy to the client. So that freedom is completely powerful, and I have never really seen that in any other software, the ability to include that many components of a business in one. It makes it completely easy for software as a service agencies to use this to create new accounts. It's a huge time saver. Now it's also a great way to deploy it, because now if you're supporting your clients, well, wouldn't it be nice if you as the agency gave your clients updates, maybe monthly or every quarter or even every year? So you created, as Highlevel comes out with new features, you might want to integrate those new features into this example, a workflow, and then give an updated workflow that has enhanced features and capabilities to your clients. And again, all you have to do is create that workflow once if you do it right, and you can deploy it to all of your clients. Could be 10, could be hundreds of clients. You can deploy it to all of them and give a nice little feature upgrade for that. So I hope you've enjoyed this. I hope you've understand a little bit more about what snapshots are, how Highlevel uses them, and how you can use them in your business. If you did find this video useful, please click on the subscribe and the like button on here. I really appreciate your support on this channel. Moving forward, I'm trying to grow this. Also, if you're interested in Highlevel, please use my affiliate link below to sign up for it. I would greatly appreciate it. I do get credit. Thank you so much and have a great day. Hey, I want to thank you again for visiting my channel and give you one more little thing here. If you are interested in Highlevel and getting some additional Highlevel training, please see the link in the description below. I do have a free course I'm offering that covers everything related to Highlevel and gives you all the information that you need to know. Thank you so much and have a great day.